the stage is bare tonight. There's no one else, just you and me. When the curtains close behind, there's no pretense, I'm on my knees. I will lay down my life for the love sacrifice you gave to me. It's all
thank you.
church he knows is faithful and true. The church he knows, a tower of refuge. Hearts are healed.
Ng ating Panginoon. Amen. That He is righteous. He is mighty. He is faithful to us. Kahit na ang dami nating pagkukulang sa Kanya. God never leave us nor forsake us. God is faithful. Kahit tayo yung unfaithful sa Kanya. God is faithful. And yun yung sinasabi niya. Gustuhan niya na the Spirit makes us more and more like Him as we are changed into His glorious image. Amen. So the church, He knows ano yung pagkakakilala niya sa church na ito. Are we the same sa Kanya? Are we righteous to Him? Are we faithful to Him? The church He knows is strong and mighty. The church He knows is strengthened the weak.
Amen.
Are we that kind of church that He knows? Can we say amen? If we are strong, if we are mighty, if we are faithful sa Kanya, if we strengthen the weak. Amen. The God we know Him. We know Him with all our heart. And the church He knows, He is looking for this church that He knows. Hallelujah, can we sing that again? The church He knows.
The God I know, hallelujah, You're never the same. You never change. You're the same yesterday, today, and forever. The God I know, He is my Savior. Friends, I will introduce to you home, who is my God who was born in a manger. He is a perfect, he's 100% man, because he loves us. He loves you and me. He comes to seek you and me. Died because he loves us. He is the man. He is the God. He is the Spirit. He is the all-knowing God. He is the God. He is the Spirit. And we thank God for his presence. In his presence, there is changes. There is deliverance. We can overcome any vices that keep holding you, any diseases that you think there's no hope. But my God, he is the Alpha, he is the Omega. Hallelujah. He is the faithful, he is the author and the finisher of my faith. And we thank you, Lord, that my God will supply all my needs. He is my God. He will deliver me. He will deliver me. He will set me free from all my strongholds in my life. All hindrances that I could not come to the church, I will not come to worship him, is undone, because the God, he is the loving God. That's my God, the God I know. He is faithful. He is faithful. He will deliver me. He will deliver me, and I will overcome. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. That's the God I know. He will, and I am the overcomer. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. We continue to give you honor, praises, and all glory belongs to you, Father God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we give a big clap offering sa ating Panginoon? Amen.